Hi, this is Mo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to react on Dhadak, the video song of Dangal. It has been recently uploaded in the internet and this is the Aamir Khan version. Aamir Khan has sung this song and it has been composed by Pritam and Amitabh Bhattacharya. So let's get started. That was the video song of Dhakar, Dangal. The song name is Dhakar. And as I told you that it has been sung by Aamir Khan, beautifully composed by Pritam. And this is the first time, as far as I remember, this is the first time Aamir Khan has sung, this type of songs. He has done a lot of, in this song he has done a lot of rap version, and his look is like he's doing a total completion of thug life type of look, that strong face. And I always feel that Indian guy, if Indian guy has a face, a very very good face, that if they you know, keep a beard and you know, put some kajal in their eyes. I mean, their face, Indian guys' face, look literally, you know, that intense look. So this type of look Indian or Asian guys have, and that type of look Aamir Khan has acquired in this song. Lot of wrestling has been done. I literally want to meet this, the you know, Dhakar girls. I mean, like, they have lot of, you know, they have done a lot of hard work in their gym. Otherwise it's impossible to lift those heavyweight wrestlers. It's impossible. And literally these girls are like, you know, they're lifting those wrestlers and just patting them out in the sand like nothing else, like feathers, most probably. So they have done a lot of workout. As far as the, you know, song goes, the song is very well composed by Pritam. This is a very good song. The beats are very good. As far as, if you can see in this reaction, that I was totally immersed into this, you know, immersed into this music video called Dhakar. The look was very good. The visual was very good. The song was very good. Aamir Khan has done a very, you know, a pretty good job while singing in this singing this song. This is the first time he has sung this type of song, so I think he has done a very good job. And as far as I have seen, you know, Dangal's all of those videos which has been released up till now, it has been done, you know, after he has you know, lost so much of weight, the later version. So he has done in that later version, he has showed you know, at the end, beginning he has done with the overweight you know, that body, overweight body of his, that covers the 80% of the movie Dangal. And later he released all his 38% of fat, and he gained all those muscle and completed the rest 20% of the movie. And this song has been, you know, shoot after at that later 20% of that movie. So Aamir Khan looks very strong, and he's a perfection. He's a perfectionist in everything, like me. So this, I like this song. I like this music video. Visually it's so good. By listening, I mean, as a listener, it is so good to your ears. And I'm